capital of Italy, in history, battle the most to a popular tune. Luck of Lord Nelson, the lord of the victory, genius of his mock dividing affair, the humor of dealing with some contradictory, coolness of habit about to Japan, the science of Julian, the eminent musical wit of Macaulay who wrote of Queen Anne, the pathos of Paddy as rendered by Boutico, sign of the bishop of Soldier and Man, the dash of a Dorsey, divested of Thackeray, narrative powers of Dickens and Thackeray, Victor Emmanuel, Pete of Inverell, Thomas Aquinas and Dr. Sacheverell, Supper and Tennyson, Daniel Defoe, and for that soldier like Harrigan, get up the wealth of the Tsar if you can, the family pride of a Spaniard from Aragon, or from the fist of pronouncing a ban. A smack of Lord Waterford, Brentus and Roderick, a swagger of Roderick, heading his clan, the deep penetration of Paddington Pollock, the grace of an Ardalin, commanding van, the genius for taking from Caesar or Hannibal, skill of Sargonic, in thrashing a cannibal, favor of Hamlet, the stranger a touch of him, little of Manfred, but not very much of him, needle of Burlington, Richardson, show, history, Corbett, in a rapt, ecstatic way, like a literary man who despises female play, I hear plainly all they say, 20 lovesick maidens they.
He hears plainly all they say, 20 lovesick maidens they.
Those who excellently work.
I've remarked before, anyone convinced would be that some transcendental law is monopolizing me. Round the corner I can see each is kneeling on her knee.
Round the corner he can see each is kneeling on her knee. No, it's not this ridiculous, and it's not this preposterous. The fellow made the verdict here ridiculous, preposterous.
Medievalism's affectation. born of a morbid love of admiration. If you're anxious for to shine in the high aesthetic line as a man of culture rare, you must get up all the germs of the transcendental terms and plant them everywhere. You must lie upon the daisies and discourse in novel phrases of your complicated state of mind. The meaning doesn't matter if it's only idle chatter of a transcendental kind. And everyone will see, as you walk your mystic way, if this young man expresses himself in terms too deep for me. Why, what a very singularly deep young man this deep young man must be. Be eloquent in praise of the very dull old days which have long since passed away, and convince them if you can that the reign of good Queen Anne was just calm yesterday. Of course you will poo-poo whatever may be fresh and new and declare it's crude and mean, for art stops short in the cultivated cause of the Empress Josephine. And everyone will say, as you walk your mystic way, if that's not good enough for him, which is good enough for me, why, what a very cultivated kind of youth this kind of youth must be. Then a sentimental passion of a vegetable fashion must excite your languid spleen, and attachment a la Plato for a bashful young potato, or a not too French French bean. Though the Philistines may jostle, you will rank as an apostle in the high aesthetic band if you walk down Piccadilly with a poppy or a lily in your medieval hand. And everyone will say, as you walk your flowery way, if he is content with a vegetable love, which is certainly not due to me, why, what a most particularly pure young man this pure young man must be.
Thank you.
here to speak, but Mirta, always faithful, mighty far, has burst the bonds of old. And here we are.
Yeah.
guten Abend, Troubadour. Und mein ist der Sieg, ein Musik der
Jugend.
Yes, yes, I am ecstatic and poetic.
Yeah.
in a hardware shop, and all around was a laughing crop of chisels and needles, nails and knives, offering love for all their lives. But Friar the Magnet has no will. So he charmed iron, it charmed not him. From needles and nails and knives he turned, for he said his love.
I know I'm never gonna Your pride is much affected by your constitutional concern.
Ah, you have what I can
see. I want the full ideal of the law with your receptacles. The way information was regarded as perishable. And did you cut me off in your mouth with the tears?
Good name, you good name, you had that for my to prove you could prove you had that for my
we will have to be contented with our
Thank you.